to the Blue Plate Special. It is real live music. Right here, it's the Big Plate live from Barley's today, and boy, has Knoxville showed up for this show here today. We've got a big show. Of course, we want to thank Barley's for being, for having us here today. And y'all feel free to check out that Blue Plate special menu they're offering up today. We got a bit of a different program for you here today. Sort of a variety of show of sorts. All pulled together here by our good friend Todd Steed. Y'all give a great big welcome to Raised in Knoxville Band.
Evie Andrus on the violin, the fiddle. Dave Nichols on the bass. He's so good he only needs one drum, Jeff Bills. On the mandolin and the coolest hat, second coolest hat, and the guitar, Greg Horne. Later we'll be visited by other spirits, including the magnificent R.B. Morris and the scintillating Mick Harrison. And this is all about country music. This is all about East Tennessee. This is all about you.
when that cold, cold gray shall enclose me, will you come by and share just one tea? Will you say to the strangers around you, a poor heart you have broken lies here? I am thinking tonight of my blue eye, who is sailing far over the sea. Yes, I'm thinking tonight of my blue eye, and I wonder if he ever thinks of me. Yes, I wonder if she ever thinks of me.
And Trisha G.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here, and it's an honor to be raised in Knoxville. Sometimes love's the greatest hand-me-down. Sometimes love's the greatest hand-me-down.
That's for home. That's what 2 years at home gives you when you live in Knoxville, Tennessee.
How's it feel to be sneaking out of work on a Friday? Pretty good?
Here's an old country song. It has a lot to do with Knoxville and its days way back when in country music. About an old fella I used to know. And he used to know the fella that wrote that last song. By the railroad warehouse, It worked for Bud Whitby doing maintenance job. And just a coming and a going in his green. Troubles and a pocket full of keys. Hey buddy, are we friends? Do you like me alright? Let's drink some this morning. We'll be home by. Some folks are wealthy, and some folks are poor, and some folks love money, while some never care. Old Roy was just a drinker, and one drink at a time, and he never. And hey, do I talk too much? Let me know if you mind. And would you sing that one again? You are my sunshine.
Woo! The great songwriter, R.B. Morris.
It's Raised in Knoxville Band with us here today, and man, the big finale is coming up, you know, but like once again, I want to thank WUOT, WDVX, PBS for, you know, making all this happen for us here today. It's been a great day, and I don't know if many of y'all know it, some of you know, but Miss Evie Andrus up here on fiddle, she is, yeah. She is the host of the Saturday Blue Plate Special, and we want to invite y'all to join us tomorrow back at the Knoxville Visitor Center. We're going to do it all over again. And also, we're a listener-supported radio station. We're going to have our cauldron of love out there as you go out the door, and hopefully a little love in the bucket will help keep the good music going here on the Blue Plate Special. Todd, thank you so much. You put a lot of work into making this happen.
Oh, there's a lot of people. A lot of my colleagues, a lot of you guys. And I'd like to thank the musicians for being musicians. So, you know, Red, I went up to Bristol, Tennessee to have a little peek around, you know.
And what'd you find up there?
Well, you know, apparently there, you know, Main Street, you can go back between states and states of mind on a particular evening. It's quite fascinating, if not frightening. But I went to the Birthplace of Country Music Museum, and it was just overwhelming, you know. There several times I just had to sit down and stare at those old Martin guitars, and they stare back at you, you know. They got some stories. So I went upstairs, and there was a documentary. This is how great that museum is. There's a documentary on one song. One song, a documentary on Will the Circle Be Unbroken. Now, the best part about that was I was watching the documentary, and Trisha Jean Brady was there singing the song.
That is just as cool for me, y'all.
So thank you, and thanks for being here in East Tennessee. Anybody's welcome in this town. Anybody, everybody, always. I know a lot of you are thinking something right now. You're thinking in the deep, dark pits of your soul, you're thinking one question and one question only. Do I really have to go back to work after this? Friends, I'm here to release you from that burden of work. You don't have to. Unless you work at where I work and you have to. But friends, if you carry this song with you, and you carry the feeling of all these people who love playing for you, back to work with you, you're gonna be free. You're gonna be free. You're gonna be as free as Jeff Mills on the drums. Oh, man. You're gonna be as fabulous as David Nichols loading down the bass. You're gonna be as sweet as sweet Greg Horne on the mandolin. You're gonna be as magical as Mick Harrison on the vocals and guitar. You're gonna be as evolutionary as Evie Andrus. You're gonna be as rambunctious as R.B. Morris. And you're gonna be as Tennessee as Trisha Jean Brady. And you can help us out because we got one more chorus before we got to get there. Come on now, sing it loud and proud.
Join us again next time for more real live music on the Blue Plate Special.
Loud and late.